Today we're going to Scarborough Fair. Parsley, sage, rosemary and thyme. Right now.
Oh, shut up! It's not your channel, it's mine. Stop it!
Right. Hello. Today, we're just going to Scarborough. Yeah, we're just going to go and look around the town and stuff like that. Sorry for that interruption. Somebody got a little bit carried away. Yeah, me mommy's singing in the background. So, yeah. Yesterday, as you can see, me was at Whitby Abbey. Very windy one day, but what a wonderful place. It was beautiful. Yeah, me did think about staying here for a little while longer, maybe, you know, a couple of nights or something, but it had no roof. Yeah, so we thought, no, we won't do that. And the hair was blowing all over my face. Look, me can't even see me eyes. Don't know what's going on with me hair, nose hair. Yeah, so, me had a wonderful day. However, it was a little bit spoiled by myself and Mr. Jackson, because this is what happened. Jack sniffed somebody else's poo. Yeah, his nose nearly touching it. Shut up, Jack. Yeah, his nose nearly touching it. And then me picked up some plop in my mouth. Shut up, guys. Recording. Yeah, so me picked up a little bit of plop in my mouth and Daddy was nearly sick. Yeah, so nobody got kisses yesterday. Yeah. Oh my God, why is all the dogs barking? Anyway, so yeah, me is going to go out for a wonderful day today. We're going to visit more beaches, we're going to go and see a local area, and we're going to do some exploring and stuff. Yeah, so yeah, me just wanted to check in with you, alright? Okay, me sing you out now again with Scarborough Fair. Today we're going to Scarborough Fair. Parsley, sage, rosemary and thyme. There we go, cuties. Cuties, right? Go now, cuties. Stop it! Naughty one thing. Anyway, stop it. Anyway, cuties, you have a lovely one day, and we love you lots.